My story is an embroidery with many beginnings and no end.
Just one. I'm a few, no family too. Who am I? Ever since I was 6 years old, I've compared myself to each and every leader. Believe me, the last thing I want to do is see another face like mine.
I don't give a shit about the genetics. This is what Rachel can't have.
To defy them.
It's all of us.
You have to love all of us.
Give your sisters all of it.
Down on me, Rachel. You probably wonder why on earth my sisters even bother with me.
I have a life that is so much bigger than Bailey Downs.
I've been in this fight since the beginning.
Part of a sisterhood that you couldn't even begin to understand.
And we're not so different, you and I.
What happened to you, Elaine?
I stopped when I found peace. And my sister has accepted me. Miracle babies. I don't know what I'm doing. I get around all these mistakes.
I'm trying to finish what you started. To help our sisters, but I keep failing.
Bring us together, Sarah. We need you. Thank you, sestras, for your bravery. For protecting us. I know that whatever comes next, we'll face it together.
To my galaxy of women.
And tell your sisters I've tried to have been part of it.
We do terrible things for the people here.